My name is Ronnie Cropper. I'm a former professional athlete and a serial entrepreneur. So Dispute Doc is the first automated platform for Americans to improve their credit score. So we wanted to create a solution that makes it easy for Americans to dispute items on the credit report and to ultimately achieve the maximum credit score they can. So it was born with me spending, after I came back from playing basketball, I spent a few years investing in real estate, and ultimately I messed up my credit score. So I learned how to dispute items on my credit report after this experience. And once I figured out how to do that, I started helping other people. And then once I went through that process, I realized that there was a need for an automation service so that more people could be serviced at a cheaper rate. So it was very competitive. There was a lot of great competition that, you know, went up against a lot of people with great projects out there. And there was a lot of people. So it was a big crowd, and it was pretty intense. Also, the judges were, you know, pretty well-known people, so something I wanted to do well at. So the most important thing I learned was really wanting to know as much as you can about your market space. So since it is a very competitive field, you need to know as much as possible and, you know, just do your research. So I think for Black founders, it could be easier to raise capital by us kind of forming our own, you know, for one, VC firms. There's a lot of competitive ones out there, but there's not a whole lot that are, you know, ran by African-American people. So I think that if we can start to build that type of a platform and, you know, just sticking together, then we would definitely be able to close that gap. So we just rolled out another version of our beta testing. So we encourage everybody to come on and sign up on the website, disputedoc.com. And what's next for us is just to, in Q1, we want to sign up as many people as possible and just help as many people that we can to improve their credit score.